And here's interesting, Saganashvili against Kostadinov. It'll be interesting to see if Saganashvili enjoys a bit of inside pulling and lets Kostadinov have a go right on the inside. Because I'll tell you, I'm not entirely sure that Saganashvili would be safe if you let Kostadinov go exactly where he wants to go. Saganashvili just pins him down.
Levan Saganashvili takes the win. Dmitry Silayev, Ozan Kojak to the table.
We're on the second round of the A side, and that is Saganashvili just sending Kostadinov.